met Kate in 2017. We were both working at a brewery. Kate was finishing her OTA certificate, and I was applying to PA schools, so we were in a very transitional time in our lives. My very first memory of Kate is, damn, this girl is cool. Everyone always wanted to spend time with Kate at work. You knew that if Kate was on the schedule, you were going to have the best shift because she was so much fun and made things relaxed, and it just made the time fly. We would spend all day, every day together for 3 months straight, except for one weekend in the summer of 2018, when Caitlin said that she was going to Seven Springs for a polka fest with her family. So when she came back a few days later, we of course went to Plymouth to catch up on the weekend, and she said, oh my God, I met the greatest guy ever. I'll probably never see him again. So my very first memory of Brian was also at the brewery. This boy that Kate swore she would absolutely never see again, there was no chance in the world, was sitting at the end of the bar at one of Kate's tables, waiting for her to get off her shift, because he drove 3.5 hours to come visit her. And when we're apart, I know how much you miss me. I can feel your love for me in your heart.
Dear Caitlin, today is the day. It has come so quick, but I know we are both ready for this. The last 4 years have had ups and downs, but we have made it to this day happy as ever. I am excited to share the rest of my life with you and any family we have in the future. Being your husband is something I will never take for granted. I will continue to love you till the day I die. I love you, Caitlin, and I will meet you at the end of the altar. Brian.
Dear Brian, it's wedding day, baby. Our day's finally here, and I still can't believe it. Going to a polka dance. I only ever expect to leave knowing I had so much fun, having made wonderful memories, and of course, a hangover. Never have I ever thought I'd leave a polka dance with my forever polka partner, future husband. I'm so grateful to have been introduced to my Earl from New Jersey. I cannot wait to see you grow as a husband by my side, a father loving our kids so much, and to continue to see you share your positive, excited outlook on life with all who are blessed by your presence. You've truly been my breath of fresh air since the day I turned around and met you singing your heart out. You continue to teach me patience, to be calm, and to always be grateful. Today is the day I promise to be positive and calm when things get tough. I promise to be your biggest cheerleader and band groupie, and I promise to love you more and more with time. I promise to be your person. I am forever grateful. My story has been and will be with you. I cannot wait to hear your Ted Mosby story and tell our kids, this is how I met your mother. My love, let's get married. I love you so much. Caitlin.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Earl.
Thank you. Brian. I'm really happy from where you were and where you've gone to now. You know, Caitlin, you've been nothing but a blessing in our lives. We're so happy you're a part of our family. And that's the biggest thing with my whole family, is that family is important to us, the center of everything we do. And, you know, with the fact that you wanted to be a part of Brian's life, you're a part of ours. So thank you for letting us all be a part of your life, and really just... We love you, Caitlin. So thank you for having us. To Brian and Caitlin.